By the way, I had a crazy anxiety attack in the lift on the way over there. Didn't drive myself because knew I was going to get drunk. So smart. But yeah, man, I was in the car and I was just like, out of nowhere, it just hits me and it's like heavy. And I realize the thing that sparked it, I realize I'm not breathing. I realize I'm doing short like this. And I told myself, I was like, what are you telling yourself right now? Shut up. So I just started doing breathing, slow breathing. Didn't help. You know, 5 minutes go by, 10 minutes go by. And then I just gave up and I put my earbuds in and I just put on music. Way better. I have to keep remembering that, dude, because I think that music is such second nature that I don't give it the credit it deserves. I need to go back to music. What am I doing? When I'm listening to music, I don't have that. I don't get anxious. So yeah, lesson learned, you know, it's been a minute. It's been a minute since that happened. Vera, thank you for the bits. Kimmy Simonian, thank you so much. Dude, I am...